Anthony, you are part of the history of the BMX in Europe. Second European Championships, second victory.
Exactly. I won the first European Championship, and I'm really happy to run again, and for the second time here in Moscow. And it's amazing. It's my first time here in Russia, and I'm so happy to the contest, and I'm so happy to win again this European Championship. It's amazing.
What do you think about this event, these championships?
This event and this championship is completely amazing. It's one of the best park I've ever rode in competition. Best, we have so many crowd, we have so many fun. The course was really good, and it's an amazing contest.
Congratulations.
Thank you.